Okay, Corey. Now the key to skiing fast is knowing where you're going and being able to do what you need to get down there faster than the other guy. So just by looking ahead here, you're helping yourself to get really good fluidity. You're moving well. This course is, like I said, nasty. It's a little tight. So good on you. Keep it happening. Woo! Get that pole plant in right now. Right now. Right now.